So Cave predominantly is an audio-visual company that specializes in bespoke, complex, multi-channel displays, and then also virtual reality environments. So car design is a big thing.
My name is William Alatalo, and this year I raced the Italian GT Championship in an Aston Martin GT3 car. And now we are in Seinäjoki. Here I have my training facility, I call it, where I use this simulator to prepare for my season. In a GT3 car, there's a lot to go through even before the weekend starts. So how do you drive the corner, how you use the brakes, the throttle?
Sits on a motion platform, which is a 4 degrees of motion. So we have heave, pitch and roll. And then under the middle here, you have a fifth actuator, which does the oversteer, understeer, or the yaw component of motion. And then the LED is a 180 degree LED from Absen, which is a 1.9 millimeter pitch, 120 hertz refresh rate. It's on a 7 meter diameter, 2.5 meters tall. And that gives the driver a complete 180 degree field of view for his immersive experience. So any simulator is, as it says, is to replicate the real world as best you can in the virtual world. And that goes through every piece of the component. So the hardware that you touch and that you interface with, the visuals, again, we design it so it's based on almost eye-limiting resolution. So the image that he sees is like the real world. All the tracks are LiDAR scanned, so they're accurate to a millimeter. The next component or layer on that is the audio. Obviously, a racing driver needs to hear all of the detail that he would on the track for real.
It's not only that I hear the engine. It's kind of, you know, you go over bumps with the GT3 car, the RPM just goes a little bit up, and then you hear that. And when you hear it, also the feeling becomes stronger. So when it kind of lines up with everything. How is the view, the feeling and the sound, and everything has to work well together.
So the engine sound, the vibrations, stones hitting it, cars around him for the surround ambience, all of that detail, the closer to real life you make it, the more realistic it is for a driver. So of course we're here in Finland. The best audio speakers in the world are made here from Genelec, so why not? Absolutely.
When I drive the simulator, I don't even really think that it is a simulator. I think it's real life and just a little bit different. So it's getting that close in terms of sound and the surround and the view and the feeling.
So any simulator that I will do from in the future, absolutely, Genelec will be part of that supply for sure, because it imitates real life. It doesn't get any better than using Genelec.